Alrighty. Say no one more time. Where bro at? I just sent you one. Niggas gotta upgrade, man. We was going crazy last night, bird. We was going crazy. Bro, what? That shit was fun. I got hella clips. Let me post. Fact. Link it, bro. We won all day. We lost. We played play like four red games. We was 3-1 in a red game. We was like 12-1 in the theater. It's like threes. Remember how in 2K22 they had like a little garage where you could play like unlimited threes, like without waiting? Yeah. We was going crazy. Me. You can add Jarvis if I'm capping. Yeah, he was on his big. He was doing like he wasn't. Yeah, he wasn't. Yeah. He wasn't making those shots, but like, yeah, like he was making. Yeah, he was getting rebounds. Go ahead. I'm at the door. Come on, let's get this one. Nigga, what you doing? What you doing? Are you on your game or your phone? GTA on your phone? I'm streaming if you wanna watch it. I'm X. Good shot. X. Oh, he got it. Sorry. It's my first game. I get a little warmed up. Okay, which are icons? Which are icons? Who's triangle? Jarvis squared, Devin's triangle. Alright. Oh my God. That's not a steal, bro. Bro, why is this nigga keep passing? Ah, there's a dude on TikTok linking. He learned how to cancel it out the foul animation, so he don't even foul, bro. I forgot how he did it, bro. Yeah, he was trying, bro. I wasn't tapped in. X. I just wanna know how debug a shoot with gold. Good block, kid. Me stop. Let me tap in. Close contest. Good D. X. Oh, he not passing, bro. Oh, maybe he is. My PG with 99 steal. It's 6'3". Not my James Harden build. I played with him yesterday. That's what I was playing with yesterday when he was going fat. I just posted a whole bunch of clips on Twitter. Yeah. I was getting like 20 and 12 every game, damn near. I was talking about the red games, and then the park games, I was going to 21, so I was getting like 8. Lob. Right, there's an arrow that pops up. It's like a little arrow. You press square when it gets to the arrow. You don't gotta, nah, you just press it. Nah, you just tap it when it gets there. Come on, X. I was looking for XX. He good. Dunk that. Good shit. Yeah. Don't jump on me, boy. Yeah. It was like a not. Oh, we got 6.9. Come on. Throw it to me. Throw it to me. The PG. Let him shoot. Snake here is jump into the AI. Yeah, you can, but I'm trying to figure out how. Like, I don't remember how I did it. X. Yeah, that was a level 39 prize. You said Wellington? Oh yeah. But I got 99 still, Jarvis. Only one way to find out. Nah. I might bring it just in case, but bet. So I'll bring it. Y'all got a TV? Bet. My bad, Dev. What time was it? 3:15. I missed. That nigga's open. Good steal, Dev. Duck that shit. Nigga said Ben Simmons. That's ugly. I got on pearls, you can't even tell. That shit chicken. That's right, yep. Jarvis, you got, oh, you got AI on you? Oh, shit. Thanks. Megan, do you see this gameplay? Somebody throw me lob. Late. Yeah, I love that shit. Yeah. You've been a way better player since you put on that shit. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, yeah. I'm trying to dunk him. I want to do that Russell Westbrook shit. I just missed a free throw, bro. I'm so ass. Dunk him. They nigga trying to play back and shit. Yeah. You got AI on you? Yeah. He got Dev in a box. Throw it to. What's up, bro? Yeah, bro. Are you talking about, remember the two dudes was like, yes, bro, but he started cheering for the other team. He was on RTV. He talking about, man. He started talking about, man, make him miss, man. Make him miss. Good defense. He was like 20. He was like 21 for 26 from the 3-point line. Yeah, Lincoln is the best player, bro. Yeah, he was going fat, bro. It wasn't even funny. Wait, what's the fucking, what dribble moves I have? Nah, I'm trying to do that Russell Westbrook joint. That shit was not letting me. Hold on, let me see that one more time. Oh, nah, he's not gonna give it to me. Or maybe he is. Lob. You can get that though, right, Jarvis? Well, you can't. Not popped up, or it definitely popped up. You think he can guard? Look, he think he can guard, bro. Buy you like how you. Yep, going to the line. As you. Oh. In a game? 17, 18, 21, and 10? Man, what? Oh, you trying to say that one? I'm not liking this dribble move. I'm gonna go back to my other. I'm trying to do that. Hold on, let Oh, I think I know. I might be doing it wrong. Oh, yeah, X. Nah, I don't like what I'm doing. I had 13 steals. What was the takeovers? Lay. I had sharp take. I had lock take on my two-way inside out scorer. I had slash and take on my two-way slasher. It might have been my rebounding wing. I think I had a sharp take on him. I gotta plug up my PS4. Oh. You said I was playing a five? It was definitely rebounding wing. Yeah, but remember, nah, I was a small forward. I didn't have a power forward build that day. That year. I think my rebounding wing was a power forward though, bro. Nah, it was my forward for sure because it was a rebounding wing. I'm trying to get a body real quick. Hold on. That's the end of the game? I ain't even peep. What time is it? All right, I'm good. That rebounding wing was God tier, bro. Yeah, you was shooting though. Remember when we first met? You could shoot. You was using jump shot 38. Who hit 36? That's Jarvis, I think. It was sharp take again. Nah, I didn't have a big man. He was my tallest one, cause I had, remember I had the BP. Remember I made that BP. A play takeover. I had the BP. I had the sharpshooting facilitator. My first build. Remember that. And then I had the two-way inside-out scorer, a two-way slasher, and then I had Waverly, and then I had the rebounding wing. I never had a big man. Somebody getting off. We used to play two on five, like for real, for real. Like, we doing? We playing rec again? Or we going 3-on-3 pro am? 3-on-3 pro am? That's an L fit, bro. Yeah. So I should bring my game, you saying? Yeah, I want to go wreck. Kawhi, we go wreck. I'm right here too. To what? Yeah. You gotta do all these, like, I'm gonna show you. You gotta do, like, you gotta complete 12 quests. You gotta score 100,000 points. You gotta get 4 stars. Think all. There's only one legend so far, maybe two. I wish they would have did it like if you got level 44 times. Cause I'd be a legend almost. The legend prize is so weak too. Yeah, so I don't even care to be honest. Yeah, bro, they should bring back the elites and all that. The pros, the superstar, superstar one, superstar two, superstar three, elite one, elite two, elite three, a legend. Facts. Oh yeah, we did for sure, man. Cause I made elite one, and you was like, what, elite what? I'm backing out. We might as well do something else, bro. Yeah, let's go theater. Let's go theater. Nigga, we can go to the same theater because we're in the same lobby. Just run across. Me too. Oh, L1. Oh, they changed it. Today, Friday. A double alleys, 4 points for every completed alley oop. 2v2. That's only two. Hit the charge zone, certain bonus for you and your team. Come on, come over here. Charge zone. Yeah, because the only thing we can do. Cause we in the squad. Now I wanna go in here. Cause there's sweats in there. We're not doing alleys, it's only 2-on-2. Dev not sweaty enough yet to go to the pro-am. Nigga still at 82. Come right here, Jarvis. This nigga's fit is killing me. Yes, bro. Your pants, your shoes. Let's go, man. Let's get it. Where's the charge zones? I think Grissa. Oh, it says do zone. Yeah. The rest spot. No, you're not. Oh, it changes every time, too. Oh, my God. This thing is wide the fuck open. You always, bro, you always want to be like me, bro. You always want to be like me, bro. I got green Kobe's too. Hold on. Not set a charge, bro. You can. We got finished series too. It's 3-2. Thank God. Yes. Good defense. Yes. Yes. Oh shit. Go corners, go corners, go corners. Are you circle? I thought you was square, nigga. Oh, don't force that, don't force that, don't force that, don't force that. He passed it, he passed it, he passed it. No way, don't sell, don't sell, don't sell, don't sell, don't sell. Oh, it's not even. He missed. Come on, right here, right here. Right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. I should have dunked it. I should have dunked it. Throw it back. Throw it back. Oh my God, bro. Is where you get, if you make it there, you get extra, I guess extra points. I gotta take out hyperdrive. Remind me to do that. What time is it? I might take my shower after this game. Come on, 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 come on. Yep, stay there, 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 stay corners, stay corners, stay corners. He will what? That was a three. Right here, right here, right here, right here. Bro, that black line is fucking me up, bro. Like, I can't tell what's the 3-point line. All these motherfucking lines, bro. I'm just dunk this shit to this. Now his game. Yeah, it's off. Throw right here, throw right here, throw right here, throw right here. He's not playing OD. Where the fuck you going? What time is it? I got time for one more. I just want to take my shower so I don't gotta rush. You feel me? Then I'm gonna get right back on. That way I could leave at like 4:25 instead of like leaving at, instead of getting off at 4, shower, then go over there. You know what I'm saying? So I should bring my game, is what you're saying. You gonna come pick me up? Touch it? Bet. If not, we can just go to the store and get one. Nah. All I need is good Wi-Fi, bro.
I'm gonna be lagging like you. So what's what, it be your jump shot be fucked up or not? Cause you lagging right now. Yeah. Yes, you running out of bounds. You running out of bounds. Oh, you only get one bonus point. Dang, I ran out. What do you think this is? Oh, I didn't steal that. Yep, dev. Early and he makes that? Where you going? Dot. A dot! That's a dot, Lincoln! Look at the spin out, look at the spin out. Come on. Can't guard, bro. Come on. No way. I got it. I'm here. Cause he was about to kick right out. Don't let him shoot in that zone. Good midi. You a sharpshooter. What's your mini go to? What's your what about your yeah, what about your three ball? You should get yourself 99-3. He's in a box. Okay, watch it. I got corner. I ain't gonna lie, I'm busting this nigga's ass. Nigga, watch that. Good D. Dot. Oh! Yeah, Jarvis! Wait, that's a sound clip, nigga! Yeah! Dunk that nigga! Dunk that nigga! Dunk that nigga! Nigga, did you see this? Fuck it, we gonna play one more. 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 Bro, Lincoln, did you not see that? Nah, bro. Lincoln, did you see that, somebody getting dropped off. I just know me and Lincoln like Shaq and Kobe, you feel me? You gonna be Ray Allen? Or you gonna be Norris Cole? You gonna be Mike Miller? We got some sweats. Psych. They got all this drip and they suck. Let's treat these dudes the same way, fellas. Dot, bro. That's such a dot, bro. That's such a dot, bro. I got a clip. It's such a dot. He done. One more, one more, one more. I gotta fry him. He got my shit. Dot. Well, throw back, throw back. Yep. Good DSS. Good defense. Switch that, switch that, switch that. Yeah. Oh, I can guard him and you guard this dude in the red puffer. He only had 90. Yep. Good shot. Oh my God. Good move. Do you hear him, bro? Go ahead, bro. I'm staying here. Give me that, boy. Big glazing chat, boy.
He get his shot beat, bro. Devin, sup? I don't know. Why did my player just do that? Our lead. A Jarvis horse, and I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, he's horse. He going fat. Die. Probably. I'm just broke. Look at him, bro. Look at Jarvis, bro. He's such a bum, bro. Yeah, he in here. Who, Dev? Throw it to me, throw it to me. GG's, 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 bro. Yeah, now you good, bro. GG's. Oh my God. You talking about Burberry? They on your ass. Yeah. Yeah. Jarvis. Nigga was a huge. You heard him, bro? That nigga was on your ass. Nigga talking about your cute ass. He the cute ass got on bandana pants. Oh shit. Hold on, let me take the shower real quick. Y'all boys play twos or something. Hey, actually, never mind. All right, man. It's only gonna be like 10 minutes. 5 minutes. Tight. Yeah, because that's the same time and it's like the same lag or same. Yeah, and y'all can play 1-on-1. Never mind, hold up. I'll be right back. All right.
probably go to sleep there and leave. Not even sleep, we're about to take a long ass nap. I'm about to bring the book bag.
Yeah, I'm bring back that. Oh, I'm gonna bring a little, nah, actually, a duffel for the game. You got a Kentucky duffel? Because I got a Georgia one. I don't want to.
Yo, y'all ready? Can you hear me? We got a little walkthrough thing at 4:30 for 20 minutes.
No, what?
We have like a walkthrough thing at 4:30.
Oh, when?
4:30.
Okay. And then we can get like two more.
What? Oh, questions? What about?
I can't hear you.
Can you hear me?
No.
You can't? Can you hear me? Good. Yeah, you should be like, I stay here, like I'm staying here.
Yo, we're not playing or not? Alright, this might be my last one, probably. What about, God, I didn't do that when I was out. What if I was like this? No, I was like, no. That suit is weak. What about, I think you should do definitely, what about, first thoughts of horns down. Your drink of choice when the horn frogs win. You said what? I think you can say some of that stuff, then pause for a second, and then ask the question. That's good. I like.
Yeah. Now we're going to go to the linebacker. And it's, as a team captain and cornerstone of the TCU defense, what did it take as a team this offseason? Or explain how this team was able to go from a 5-7 record, projected to finishing 7th in the Big 12, to now playing on the biggest stage in college football.
You and your bag.
Heading into the Michigan game, there were a lot of controversy that a Big 12 defense running the 3-3-5 would not be able to stop Michigan. You all were able to stop Ben and needed more, making two huge stops inside the 10-yard line and two big sixes. What makes these defenses so special? And then the last one for him. You all have now taken down the Big 10 champs, and you are now set to face the SEC champs and the defending national champions. What are the keys to making the Georgia offense uncomfortable? Slowing down their explosive. And then remember that coming back home to California for your final game as a one called playing for a national title, what does this game mean to you? And could you ask for a better ending to your college career? Oh, this one. Throughout your years spent at TCU, right? That competition has been stiff. You mentioned how you're competing against guys like Jet guys, Zach Evans. Georgia's win rate was 45.5% against Ohio State, which was the highest this season. They've shown that they're not scared of this. On pass plays specifically, having Eugene, he can open up the offense. There's the blitz. And then lastly, what are going to be the crew's team with full time offensively against one of the nation's top defenses in the global football? And then I just get into the next stuff. Let's see if there's any of the opportunities that are coming back. Still questionable. He just said it. Sunny Dyke said, okay, very important, still questionable. Tomorrow is an important day for him to see how he feels. Okay. That's fucking sad. It's really fucking true. He's way better than you are. Or be scared.
How much longer you got?
An hour and a half.
Yeah. Are you on your phone? Can you see the temperature in Tuscaloosa real quick?
Yeah. And I'll put my phone on low power mode. I'm gonna be shopping and thing like.
All right, y'all boys, I'll see you tonight.